Con. All right.
I'm done.
Hello.
Hosted by AZHP Gaming and Clout. Arizona Gaming Clan.
Hello.
I wish we can auto-tune ourselves.
I don't want to be in the camera.
I can read your lips. I think Ted's looking at you. I think Ted would fall.
Mic check, one, check, two, check, check, check.
Hello.
Hey, you're okay.
I am okay. Ruben, you have to get closer in.
Hi, Jimmy.
Yeah, we're live.
Do it live!
We're live at Sabaton Con 2013.
2014.
Gabe versus Bloodless.
Play and set me. Your character.
Wait, what?
No, it's...
His name is me.
Oh, I thought it was Eric playing with Gabe. Okay.
I have no idea. What is going
me
on?
Me versus Gabe.
Barkhein Al Helsing.
Of course, because I guarantee you every match tonight will have at least one Tager.
Al Helsing.
Versus Valkenhayn.
I don't play Tager.
I am Tager.
Oh, right. You play Shadow Labyrinth in this game. I forgot.
Yeah.
All right.
Why is there no music?
Remember music? Because I don't. All right.
Let me make it for you.
Let's.
The will fate is turning.
All right. I guess Sledge B to start off with? Yeah.
Nope. We're going to go with the
so, since I know you want the Tager to win, then I want the Valkyrie to win.
Counter.
So, we got some dog dashing. Oh, almost out of combo.
I dare you.
More mashing for 16. Jimmy, how's this matchup?
This matchup is very fantastic.
Valkyrie,
yes.
But Valkyrie gets a yes once, and then he gets Grand Prix just like that, right?
Oh, that's good. It's not playing right.
Oh, here he goes, and did not walk the second over. Whoa, let's wake up 360. This game has no fear. He knows he has so much life to get through this.
He can just install
this. He can. Oh, what a setup!
Followed up by Gatchfinger without the PC.
Who said not to tech against him? Come on, Gabe knows what he's doing.
Instant blocks, and then jumping in, buffering his 360 or 720, going up again, and we're in the
Oh man, Gabe, stop the mashing! Stop the mashing!
And then now we ended.
You would.
So, yeah, I mean, that wasn't even Valkenhayn, that was just Wolf. There was no actual Valkenhayn there.
No,
there we go, back in the Wolf.
Yeah,
oh! He knows Gabe's weakness! Do it a third time!
Remarkable.
Stay in a wolf form. Here we go. No, no mix up.
Into a taunt.
Into taunt. I like that. All right.
This is the infamous Tager taunt loop. Gabe found out. All right.
That taunt slider was about 2 seconds late, but no matter. Just keep going with that taunt left and right, Gabe. Just block left, block right, block up, block down.
Best mix up I've ever seen.
Right? It's working.
Here we go.
It's over.
The follow up.
Why did that wall bounce?
Because this game says no.
What? It's all up in there. What does he do about this?
Here you go.
Into a I didn't see that one.
Reversal that just was kind of thrown out. Oh, here. No! Oh! Do it! God, I could kill him like 4 times over. There we go. All right.
I'm surprised you survived.
Game 3.
Rebel
3. 1 for 1.
Action.
Fatal mistake.
Oh, it's
remarkable.
It's a blocks of overhead. That's just too good. There we go. Got the guy out of there.
Now that turns invalid right there. Yeah, sorry, man.
But you learn not to tech because Gabe has those sweet setups. Also, I don't know if Gabe knows that the infant is actually a DD.
By the way, so talking about
Purple Tager is first.
Remarkable.
The whole time I was at Sapphire, I finished for a mail order bride for you.
Oh, thank you.
It's me.
Tager takes it.
But it's very hard to find Asian
Please
ones.
Match character.
It's very hard to find Asian.
Barkhain Al Helsing.
Mail order bride.
I am Tager.
Russian.
No, isn't it? Isn't that what they do?
No.
No.
All right. Valkenhayn is sticking with Valkenhayn.
The will fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
Who? Is that me?
No explosions.
Oh, going for the throw. Oh my God.
Bring down the sky. No. Pull me. No. Pull me.
Sweet now. Drink
that. Pretty sweet. Go to that wannabe Drekka thing that's not even Drekka.
That's just
Gabe going to the resets. He knew he would tech that.
Don't think so.
Okay. Go for the 360.
You have no
Too strong.
Run.
Here comes that Oki. Will he get
key?
Oh, throw. Who
pull
thinks
me now?
He's trying to throw after.
I thought he would have gotten it.
The Valkenite is quite too good. Yeah. There we go.
Settle down.
Gabe matching that A. Too powerful.
Rebel too broke.
Two.
Gabe too broke.
Is that
I want to say it, but then I didn't get to.
Maybe.
Oh!
People's elbow.
From the sky. Stay in a wolf form. Staying true to the wolf power. He's a true. Oh! Number three. Gabe. Just.
Oh, no tech.
Gabe, I would just take the combo, whatever he throws at you, and just don't let him get that throw reset. It's just not worth it. Also, this camera angle is godlike.
Right.
Just, oh, instant overhead.
Oh! And he gets it!
The Hypus of kill. That's gonna end it.
There's the end. He took him to the bus station, and that is the match.
All right, Gabe takes it 2-0. There he is showing by me.
Tager, win!
On his Valkenhayn.
Showing that that purple Tager OP.
Exactly. You know, if he had confirmed that instant jump C into like a special, which is impossible. All right, look at Jimmy coming back.
I see a squid.
Huh?
I see a squid. Right there. Right there.
Oh, that's...
Oh, no. He's looking at us. He's looking at us. Shit.
Who's on stream? Oh, okay. So we got the previous commentator versus...
Jim Saragi.
Okay, anyways. Rayanari versus Gabe. Same Tager player. But this Jin is something else.
Rebel,
he's better than me.
Action!
Not quite!
He's gonna play this smart zoning. Oh my God, we got a audible play by here by Tsubasa.
Oh, snap! Anime, here we go.
Plays blue. Life, dude. Are you in the tournament?
Yeah, I'm still in the tournament.
Good.
Right now we got Gabe. Anime. Oh,
that's
we got
360 too strong.
Them command grabs. Here we go. Magnetize.
Yep,
I saw that DP from like 2 miles away.
It's okay though, because
Gabe. Oh, scooping!
Wrong. How much damage he got off?
Oh, he tried to do some Oki setup. I like that. I like that. Because Tager got a lot of health. You gotta work to kill Tager.
But every Oki means is a chance to 360 you. That's a chance I wanna take, but very good for taking that first round.
Very good. Very
go
good.
For max damage on Tager, screw everything else. Go back to that neutral game.
Mm-hmm.
He has jump C like he likes. Oh, yeah.
Oh, snap. Oh,
see,
we got real game combos.
Has combos. He just wasn't showing his true power level last game.
He was hiding it. He was concealing it. I got level one Frieza. Oh, snap.
Gabe needs to do the back dash 360 more. It's just working out, actually.
Right.
Oh, mashing buttons. Oh, that was dangerous. Danger.
You die.
Here we go. R. Pressure. Jumping out of that. All that. Now we'll game do some anti-air jump. We'll call it. Oh, here. Oh, no. If it was a 360, would it work?
Ready?
It's not game. Oh, got magnetized.
Oh!
Oh, what do you think about that? plenty of health, and he's gonna put himself into a crappy situation. All right.
I'm surprised you survived this long.
Rebel three. Action.
Here.
Counter. Got a one here.
Counter.
Very good. That is damage.
And he does know his combos, which is legit. But we got command grabs.
Which does more than this combo just did. Yep. Look at that. Fair.
Look at that fair. Look at that
fair.
Oh, snap.
It's all really risky. He could, yeah, he could do that at any moment. And he did.
Yep,
great
buddy.
Mac dashes, but you know, they don't solve all your problems, just most of them.
See, the spacing here is really good with Jin. That's, oh, that was nice. That was very nice, RC. Oh, that's something. Go burst. Oh, snap.
How much damage did you get off this? Nothing. All right.
Oh. Okay.
Uh-oh, that was...
That's the command grab. That's the command grab.
Before the magnetism, he made it too soon. If Gabe knows the stuff, he's dead.
Atomic collider.
Nope, that was not the ideal. Gave us two bursts.
Two bursts.
He can do whatever he wants to Jin.
Oh!
Said, I don't need bursts. I'll just grab you down. I'll just grab you.
Gabe does not need bursts, ladies and gentlemen.
Gabe is above that.
Jin,
he just grabbed
you. He decides his buttons were actually wrong.
Oh my god, he's asking me the same question that he always asks every time we sit down to play this game.
Hey, AB, that's barrier. A BC is pro.
Why do you map the macros?
Because he's a scrub.
Scrub.
He ain't afraid.
He's a scrub that just won.
Hey, there's scrub winners. Scrub losers. We all scrubs.
Scrubs.
Scrubs. I just like saying scrubs. Scrubs.
So you think Gabe's looking forward to that Era 360 and to Chrono Phantasma?
I think so, because he'll have to learn like legit combos, legit setups.
Oh, Fatal 2C. Ray trying to convert, getting that anti-energy body. It's just too bad that Jin, like, you know, just can't really break that 3K barrier very easily.
Back off.
Here we go, there's some damage.
Dissipate.
Up. Yep. Very, very strong. I don't know. Gabe's not guessing it. I don't know. Woo! So much backdash, and Ray is going to punish that with those two things. But can he see why kids like Cinnamon Toast Crunch? Oh! Get thrown again! If he does that two more times, he'll kill him. Oh, he knew. Here, watch out for that backdash about to come up. Oh,
Gabe wants his round. He wants his round.
Zone him out, zone him out.
Oh,
I'd be too strong. Good. Very good move, actually.
Too strong.
Rebel 2. Action.
How dare you?
Freeze. Die.
There's, oh, my.
He just calls those jump the matters, dude. Oh, my God.
Counter.
Very nice FIR2D.
You know, I really find it strange that he can just do any, like, freeze. Oh, my Lord. He's got throw. But Jin, that 6B into wow, we did it again. So good, so good. Anti-air of the 5B again. Gabe, you got a barrier, bro. You got a barrier.
Well, you did see that he didn't even know what button barrier was.
Well, you know,
he's got to figure that out soon.
The skill in this game is purely based on how well you know the controls. Everything past that is just buttons.
Buttons, hit more buttons. Face roll.
All right, Reynard takes...
Jin,
game
Sarah,
2.
I am Tager.
So that's a color change. Oh, we got that color change.
Coming down to match point.
Show me how you.
The will of fate is turning.
These are some very flamboyant colors.
Action.
I approve of this.
I think they just switched colors or something. Like, wasn't Jin blue before? Oh, no. I can't remember now. See, that doesn't work if it's an anti-air hit. Silly, right? This is damage. Jump, yep. Good Oki, maybe a DP, nope.
Right, because Ray was doing it rapidly a little earlier.
Yeah, he just hasn't been meter yet. I guess he just figuring out wasn't safe yet.
Right.
That dash is not a terrible option, but it loses the 360. Oh! Best anti-air in the game is a gold boost.
Hawk smash.
Alright, we'll go for a reset or just trail him. Alright, that sounds good to me. Oh,
ooh, that
God,
overhead.
What a terrible overhead, but he had the meter to make it work. That's what you have to do. Alright, watch out for this back dash three. Oh my God. He just can't guess the lows. See, Gabe doesn't be afraid of the overhead if he doesn't have meter. Because it's literally underscore hit if he doesn't have meter.
You had good determination.
Just gotta keep blocking low, Gabe. Match point for Ray.
Match point.
Serious bullshit.
Not bad. You
how do you see this matchup? I know you don't play either of these characters, but...
Well, you see this matchup in the story a few times, and when you do...
Oh! I thought he was in that. Yo, well, he's in that.
Magnets, how do they work?
All right, here we go. This is Halt. Here, go for the Oki. He says, I don't know if that's the combo. DP hit just the end of the box. Oh, well, bye. Looks like,
Halt, you're mine.
Yeah, a big life deficit. Taker's probably just got to do one command grab, even it out.
Okay, we're back.
Great.
Yeah, one command grab will definitely do it.
Or a magnet tech reel. Yeah. That works. That works.
All right. Damage. Down to the wire. Match point.
Match point.
Yeah, point.
When it takes all them anime models. Here we go.
At least for what? What is this, quarterfinals or something? 360, too strong. Going for another one. He said, if you're going to backdash this, I'm going to punish it. Again, Gabe, just keep blocking low. Oh! Ray, not going to have any of that fist. Just put that hand away, girl. Oh, my God. Here we go. He's just going to get all this damage now. Wow, he couldn't have gotten more damage off that? I won't question him. He's Ray, I'm not.
I start.
Very strong. It was stronger because Gabe didn't block it. Oh, yeah, the covers. Best anti-air in the game. A gold burst. By the way, Gabe, burst, they exist. Yeah, I wonder if Taker has any sweet gold burst combos. Oh, there's one. Here comes, look for that.
Ooh, outside.
Okay, he's gonna try and set up a second one, I just know it. He's like, this is right here.
Here
it comes! Turn that button!
But he ain't dead. He ain't dead. He got one more guess. Right, one more guess.
Is it DP or not DP?
Yo! 5C.
And Rain already takes it with a 5C.
Man, that was pretty hype.
Yeah, it was pretty sweet. That was high level play. I think Japanese tier right there.
Yep. Full on Taker Master Gabe. Has to hold that L for now. But Reg moves on.
Looks like we're going to have Ragna and maybe Arakune. Well, yo, let's see some bugs.
Yeah, the guy who was just casting with me is now playing. So about your match, you know, he just didn't block a lot of your lows for no reason.
I don't think Ragna, he was blocking. I think he was churning that butter.
He churned. And some of that butter got on you. Quite a
all
bit, actually.
Almost all that butter almost got on me. Butter. So slippery now.
But in the end, you took it. I like the 5C anti-air, really strong. I thought you were going to DP. You know.
That move is, like, so good. Like, that gigantic green hitbox before the sword even comes out. OP. Oh, so good.
All right, Platinum versus Ragna. Who's playing
who's
Platinum?
Who's playing Platinum here?
Who plays this character? Come on.
Come on, you ain't Ted.
What?
Ted play Platinum.
You mean Rachel?
No, he don't play Rachel anymore.
Shouldn't you be in bed by now, you little punks?
Okay, well, that
this character
is
takes work.
Platinum ever. Zombie Platinum. Oh yeah.
Platinum takes absurd amounts of work.
Round one. Let's go. Let's see what we got here. Ragnar starts off with Hell's Fangs. Oh, that nice grab. Ooh.
Oh, what the?
Oh, wow.
Whoa, combos. Wait, is this too buzzer?
Yo.
Who's playing Ragnar? Who's playing Platinum?
Yo, look at that Goblin Hades.
Oh man, Tubazo is playing the Platinum. Oh
yo,
my God,
what?
The legendary Arakune player is playing the Platinum.
Oh, look at that 6C. Oh, we need to see some more ignorance from this Ragna. That's the only way Ragna works.
Yeah, you knew that. Right in the middle there. And I got a 2C. Roman cancel. Why? Because swag. All right. Look at that walk.
Look at that. Ooh, poking him in the butt.
Actually, that was like a face or something. I don't know. All right, we'll Platinum Reign Supreme again.
We'll see here.
I can never block that move. That move is
going to be oh, jab, jab, DP. Last hit misses. 5D hits.
Went for the follow-up. It's all punish bubbles. Doesn't actually matter.
Oh, look at him bubble. Oh, he learned from the first time.
Right? Oh, he got him that time. And wow.
Oh, overhead DP.
Tuzo not going for the best confirmed.
Oh, I thought he was going to fall into that. I did too.
And again, two.
Yo,
oh, too strong.
Look at him that. Oh, jump D. 60. Yo, Ragnar, jump B. Too good.
I thought this Ragnar was going to be free to this, but apparently he's actually got some stuff.
Oh, are we going to see a Platinum Astral here? Oh,
what?
Oh, he blocked it.
Such disrespect.
Yo, should have been like bubble and then Astral. That works.
Is this the colluding that people are talking about?
Oh, look at
that. Collusion?
Oh, into the bubble.
I didn't actually think the bubble did damage.
Killed by the bubble. Oh, please talk about embarrassing. Such a cute way to die. The blood age.
Platinum. Ragnar, sticking with Ragnar. Platinum has no choice.
Tubo's gonna stick with that little girl. Because he won with that little girl.
Yo.
Yo, little girl's OP in this game. Didn't you know lack of boobs makes you win? That's why Hakumen's like the best character in the game. He has no boobs at all. He has no body.
Confirmed Hakumen has no boobs.
Now, you little punks.
Alright, we got palette swaps.
Dewey, that Ragnar looks about the same.
Ah, well, Platinum Twitch is no longer like that ugly zombie color.
Alright, more moves I can't block. Here we go.
Look at this.
Oh, what?
Man, I don't even know what
quarter
is going.
Circle forward B. It's not even that hard to bug. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Bubbles. Pogo.
First. I don't like that first. Oh, baseball bat.
Too strong.
Oh, baseball bat again.
Strong. Also attackable.
That didn't work. Yo, you gotta jump with that. Oh my god. This is gonna work.
Just hit him with that bat.
Come on.
Paranoia agent right there.
Oh, doesn't block the overhead.
Bling bling. What? Oh, it's a hammer.
It's super hammer. Oh, it's slide head. Oh,
I had no idea I did that. That's actually insane.
Oh, the command grab. And dead. Only at Sabo Tenkan will you see this. Only at Sabo Tenkan. Hosted by AZHP. Here we go again. We got 5Ds. We got Hell's Fang. We got no punish it. Burial Edge. Oh, 2D. Nice grab.
Bro, into pillow.
Yo, where the pillow at? Where the heart card?
This is like, Tuzo only knows the combo off of like throw. I don't know.
Oh, Brian head. Brian head. Oh, again. Double pans. Oh, baseball bat. One button DP.
Too strong.
He throws away his one button DP.
Is he kind of winning with just one button? That button being the D button? He's giving Ragnar the D. You know that, right? Okay.
He is literally giving him the D. Look at all those D's. He threw out two D's at a time.
There's D. And there's...
There's D. Some D's coming from Ragnar.
There's a throw. It's not a D. He's going for the one combo he knows.
Yo. Strong. Are we gonna see more D? Another D! Okay, now what you need to do is bubble and then astral.
Oh my god.
No! Oh my god, you suck! Oh! DP! Yo! 6D dash cancel.
I smoke collusion here. What about you, man? See that? I smoke collusion. I don't know.
I don't even know what that word is. Yo, yeah. Ragnar taking a round.
Colluding. It's over. GG. Rebel 3. Action. It's colluding. Colluding.
More Hell's Fang. Oh, 6A.
All right. I'm pretty sure Tubazo gave him that so that he could try the Astral again. Here goes the throw.
Arctar? Oh, he missed the Arctar.
You know those tough 10-frame links, so it's pretty rough.
Oh, man. Raw hard car. Ooh.
That almost worked.
Hard car? No hard car. bubbles. He's not doing things. Oh, look at this.
He should just get on his pillow and fly away.
Seriously. Just get on that little cloud and fly away. Ooh, the butt bump.
Is that thing plus on block?
The butt bump?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
That's pretty insane. Really.
I don't know. I haven't played this character since this game came out. Oh, I'm smelling an astral. I'm smelling
someone,
it. He's
someone
going
taking
for it.
The notes, I guess. I mean, I don't know.
More freaking bubbles.
Hey, remember comboing in the bubble?
Oh, no. Too low. Oh, more cat. Nothing special. Kitty hammers. Another one. I'm smelling another one. Oh, I'm smelling.
I dropped my jaw here, like.
I have no idea what is going on. Hitboxes. Yo, that's hitboxes. Oh, he jumps the grab.
Oh! And
Tubuzzo takes the match.
Tubuzzo, after three astral attempts, takes it.
Three astrals. Come on.
All he had to do was,
no,
like,
ABC
bubble.
I don't want to go, Jimmy. I don't want to go up. I don't want to go up. I'm comfy here.
I've lost everything dear to me. And now... Team Sako, Mui, Yume versus that Jin. I'm so alone. My two commentators are playing against each other. And Mui is... He has the power of... This Tager has the power of Mui. Okay, we got the match starting. Oh, we're going in here.
Here we go.
We in here.
Mui versus.
The will fate is turning. Rebel.
Let's get our faces
action.
Off this screen and go begin here. Starting out. Oh, too strong. That Tager knows how to block this stuff. 5C, 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 2D. Oh, back dash. Tried for that throw. Jimmy, not having any of that. Ray, also not having any of that. But.
Not quite.
He's on him out. He doesn't want to get close to him. He knows Jimmy! Oh! That throw not happening. You just cannot punish that jump if you see it. It's too strong. Now, I think what Ray really has to worry about here is this!
Whoa! He is gone!
Get in there!
Boom!
Also, Ray has one more guard primer. That's the worst part about this right here. Wow! Get down from the sky!
Settle down,
wow!
Powered by Mui, takes round one.
Round two start. Kick blocks in the beginning.
Trying to get him out with those 5B. It is plus. Car, roll. Wide you roll. Power of Panda Mui Mui. 360A. Might get some, yeah, there we go. Two! Strong. Did you want DP? Because Tager didn't. Alright, see if he gets the... Wow. Too good. Power of Mui. You know, that's all it is. Oh, greedy. Terrible. Just read like a book. Chapter.
Any of that.
Exactly, right?
Yeah.
That was some chapter one stuff right there. He knows
Play
Ray.
Jim, I am Tager.
I don't know anything about this.
It's fine.
I'll just go, ooh, ah, ooh.
Show me how will Ray and Nari bring it back? Without or will Jimmy one. Move on to chapter two, action. The Yomi?
That's all you've got.
3C does nothing. Oh my god, those are fighting words, or not actually words. He didn't actually say anything.
Action.
But in response, Jimmy, he just 360s or whatever.
Yeah.
And he is going to 360 touches everything. Look, no fear, no lag.
You did not want that going down.
Ready?
Looks like somebody gets on.
Yep, and of course, you know, back up 360. Ray can't handle it.
You have nowhere to run.
Okay, it's good he didn't tech there. Jimmy was waiting for him. Also, he's dead.
Oh. 7 and done.
Settle down, rookie.
Power of Panda Mui Mui takes game one.
Action.
See, the key to Tager is just To be really patient. Notice how he just, he'll wait for Jin to do his thing. He'll just slowly walk him into the corner. I'm going to get him there.
Defense. Like that.
Oh, look at that. Block the
cross. Great block. Taking a little bit of damage in there.
Tager in the corner. This is good. Tager doesn't want to be in the corner, but, you know, right on the outside. Too weak. All right, we're going to witness the Galileo. Oh. The Galileo.
Notice how those positions switch there.
Notice how Jimmy's not doing anything. He wants that meter. Now he's going to magnetize him and go on the offensive. Look at this. Patience. Just patience. But
he's
really
just taking it and taking it. Ooh, 10 hits right there. 11, 12, 13 hits.
He knows he'll win in like three. Wow, never mind. He'll just do that. Turn the butter.
Boom. Wow.
One more of those will end it.
It looks like that patience really paid off in this move right there.
It did. And this is the power of Tager, really. You just do nothing for half the round.
Yeah.
Oh. Did you know that super armor? Because I did. Big throws. The thing about Jimmy that other Tagers don't do is he mixes a lot of regular throws in the game. I don't know why. I tell you if I knew.
I think it's because most people don't expect that, and it's something not a lot of people expect.
But, oh, never mind, it's over. Nope. See, that's all Jimmy had to do. Sorry, power by Panda Mui Mui. Takes the whole match.
Heroes are so boom. Common. And it is Tager.
All right, Rei Inari dropped down to losers. Good job, powered by Panda Mui Mui. We go through these commentators quicker than the Tagers go through 360s.
Makes sense, yeah.
Yeah, right? Yeah. How are you doing, Ian?
I'm all right. How about you, Ruben?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Actually, what time is it? We got Tubazo versus.
He'll probably wrap up pretty
I
fast.
I think he plays Rachel? I don't know who he plays. I've seen this guy before.
So wait, which version of the which version of the game is this?
This is Extend.
Okay. So is Rachel top tier or worst tier again?
She's like mid now.
Oh, okay. That's new. It's such a
game, but okay. Arcunet, yeah, I was right. It was Rachel. Blah, blah, blah.
I want to see what Arcunet technology throws out.
Arcunet, it's going to be a lot of jumping beats.
I used to do that combo.
All right.
Yeah, all right. So
Tubazo actually still plays this move.
He got the curse off, like, immediately.
They did that burst like it was, oh my lord, he's too good. And yeah, this is probably full-kill combo. I don't know if they nerfed it from CS2 or not.
Probably not.
I don't know if he dropped it or if they just can't do it anymore. Oh, wow. Too good, Arcune. By the way,
that wasn't even a match. That was just a murder.
All right. You know what happened.
Yeah.
Arcune saying, I'm over here now. Getting hit because he felt bad. Oh, man, this guy going in. Does he actually have stuff? Does he have the technology? He's got the chairs. He's got the electricity.
But as soon as Arcune gets, like, his curse off,
exactly. It's going to be tough. I guess in this game, you can do it real quickly.
It looks like you can do it a lot
faster. Oh, burst it again. That was the second burst bait. Oh, my God. Tubazo on another level. Chapter 6.
Oh, my
Rachel.
He just walks on in because, you know, it's Arcune.
Exactly. Anyways, going for the
stupid combo.
Yeah, this combo. Oh, you got a
you got an achievement for it.
He can do this again if he has a meter. Dead. All right, wow, does the Rachel stick with Rachel? Or does he move on to the counterpick, which is, I think Mu? Yeah, I think Mu's a counterpick. I'm pretty sure he's a good counterpick. But
no,
if you're not a player, don't do it.
Listen, you gotta pick Hakumen.
Oh. Wow, I don't think Makoto was the answer, but you know what? If that's how you feel, then that's what's gonna happen.
I don't think this is gonna go very well. It's over. It's over. And if we counter pick with the green color, green on green, right?
Now you won't know which one's you.
Yeah, right?
That move I thought was plus one, but I guess the nerf did. Yeah, too good. Maybe that hard rushdown will do him better. I don't know. The thing about Arcune is you really have to. There we go. Just don't fall for that 5C. Just stay out of the air.
Yeah, and not only that, but you really have to. I don't know, it's a lot of predictions.
Also, wake up throw too strong. Guilty Gear status right there.
It's not one frame like it. Thankfully, jeez.
Oh, I told you to stay out of the air. That 5C is going to be the end of you. Also, this curse will, too.
Holy crap. Oh, it's probably just
I probably would have opted a DP in rapid, but that's me.
But hey, he did it. And he turned invisible.
What's up? Getting that blast blue. We in there. Fatal counter all day. Overhead. Sabalza knows that fact in CS1. Oh, that was a deep key. That didn't have to happen. But it's okay. We're in Arizona, so the proper punish is a back of throw.
If any of you played Street Fighter, you would know that.
That is my,
yeah, right?
That is my punisher of choice. Yo, visit Dustloop. The thread is called Hotmail Hookup Dinner Dates. In Arizona. All right.
Missed it, but he's...
Overhead, her. Okay, we got this.
Then hit him with the A, and then,
yeah,
there you go.
See what I'm talking about.
It's over.
I don't, I don't see Makoto doing anything here. I guess this is a character-specific combo, or are you just resetting left and right?
I don't know. I
Whatever.
Like it, though. I like it.
All right,
like
match goes to Arcune. Yeah, Tsubasu. What did you think of that match, Ian?
Mad respect for Arcune.
Mad respect.
That's what I gotta say.
I hate that character.
It's true, though.
Power of Panda Mui Mui versus Tsubasu. This is gonna be
Eric's mic is
the
crazy.
Most intense hype, like, bomb match you've ever seen in Blast.
Unless you don't like.
It's going to be huge.
Unless you
and
don't like
Legend,
Blast,
wait
this
for
is
it.
Gonna be boring.
Dare. All right.
It's just gonna be boring if you don't like Blast, so like, don't watch it. Where's Eric?
All right.
So
we got a zoner versus someone who's really bad against zoning.
Right. I'm familiar with this matchup. I used to play Arcune.
This used to be like 9-1 back in like CT.
I remember that. Yeah, I remember that all too well. But no.
That game was terrible.
That game rocked.
Dude, that game was it was fun as long as no one played Arcune or Nu or Rachel. All right.
Rebel 1. Action. Son.
All right, here we go. They both do nothing.
So
that's probably the best play for both of them. There we go.
Did she just not play at all?
Yeah, right? She's a 5A tick and
too
good. Just, oh.
Oh, but he gets licked out of the air.
It's a 5C. It's so dumb.
It's a little ridiculous.
There we go. Failed 2C. But Jimmy knows the big combo. He knows what comes. So he doesn't. So close to curse, he can't afford to do it. Now, what I wonder is, if he sledges through the curse, will he get cursed?
No. I'm pretty sure. Does it count as a projectile?
Yeah.
So
I think projectiles unlock still curse. So
it's less. It's a little bit less.
Yeah, it's less.
So I think it just armors through it. So I don't think it actually affects him.
Bro,
like,
maybe we'll see.
Well, good.
Oh, he called that.
It hit out of the Magnetek wheel.
It was anti-air low actually. That wasn't actually Balls' fault.
Oh.
I mean, he could have buried it. Alright, got
okay,
a little bit of damage. Oh, you know what? Jimmy? And a power, Mui Mui.
And he has a meter.
So dead.
Oh my god.
This is intense.
This is ridiculous.
He's just blowing
oh
his load.
God.
Oh, and the cross up too strong. That situation is pretty abhorrent. Again, do nothing. Best choice.
It's always best choice, but he gets the
magnetism. I think 360D might have worked there, but Panda Mui Mui is very, very.
I don't think it would have. He was too far away.
Too far?
Maybe. Yeah, he was too far.
I got this cloud above his head.
I must say, like, increase the range on him.
All right, so that, did that belt curse him when he sledged
through? I don't think it did. Okay. Now he's good.
Such a rough match. Just such a rough match. Can the power of Panda Mui Mui come back?
I'm gonna say no.
No?
Nah, my best no.
I have all
I don't wanna be biased or anything, but I'm gonna say no.
But he's so good at this game. I guess his heart is
really good at this game, yeah. All Taker needs is one combo.
Oh, that was counter hit. Even a combo right there. Oh,
oh.
Two! Good!
That
called
really,
that.
Good back dash. It was 720.
Oh, my lord. Yep.
And all that damage. And he does it again!
Oh.
If it worked the first time,
you know,
better do it again.
I don't actually know why that didn't work. I thought that was actually going to work. That was a
I'm pretty
punch.
Sure, isn't there, is there not a time though?
He landed into it. He landed into it. He had to get up naturally and then jump. But he tech into it until they get it. I'll ask Power of Panda Mui Mui later. But like I said, full faith power of Panda Mui Mui. The ult is 1720. It's the equalizer.
It's the X factor.
It's the X factor.
Everyone's a player. Everyone's a contender. Something off.
And I've been beating my scrub to play that.
Hey man, I've beaten people with the 720. People at the arcade, and then they always ask, "Do you play anyone that isn't Tager?"
No.
It's like, nope. Sorry. And then they leave with their pretty mad girlfriend. They just got rocked.
Alright, Power of Panda Memory has the increase in meter now.
He just goes for it.
He's gonna go for a setup. We just gotta see which one it is. He's got like three of them.
That jab is ridiculous.
Alright, here it comes.
Oh! But he techs out of it.
Tsubasa knew if you just mash A, you'll beat the setup.
Oh my god.
I am Tager.
Both of them sticking their guns.
They really need to get a new announcer for this game. Like, it needs to not be hurt.
I forget they have a new one or not for CP.
Dorito Fate is turning. Like, no. No, I don't want that. Action. Oh, that's a good Tager color. It's like Potemkin.
Yeah. He actually has a Potemkin color.
Oh, really? Yeah. That's lame. He's getting looped in the corner.
Loops by 2%. He knows this mix up.
He just wants the curse to run out. His pressure is insane. His juggle is insane.
Alright.
He doesn't want to get him.
Now he's getting automatic meter generation. This is where he wants to be. Now he's going to have enough for 2 720s, which is all he needs.
What did he want to do there? I thought he was going to gadget finger.
I think he was looking for an earlier tech and he was trying to punish it.
Maybe.
But, I don't know. Could have been
going,
strong.
He's just going. Oh!
I thought that would work.
I thought that would work too. But I guess he held it too long. He didn't let go early enough. There you go.
Yo, what happened to this 5A tick throw, man? Just gotta do it. Yo, look at go in one.
Tager do no damage.
Going in going for the Oki. He doesn't want to. Yeah, he calls the Oki. It's the best stuff. Oh, too strong. This is damage. Also, set up that Tsubasa is not gonna fall for. So strong. This is what I'm talking about. The power of Panda Mui Mui. There we go. Just saw the low that time.
He should have gone for the overhead, that's right. Looks like he only needs one more.
Oh, well, the stream's lagging, so I don't actually know what's going on.
He got him with the ball through the chest.
Ball through the chest, alright.
Got ball through the chest, and then he won. I don't remember the name of that move.
Game point. Here we go. Come on.
Just got shot out right at the beginning.
Round three.
And 360.
See, this is where the power of Panda Mui Mui's game starts.
Just got it again.
It's more 360. Now he's gonna go for kind of a crazy setup. Yep. That was it.
And he got it.
So good. Power of Panda Mui Mui. Too strong.
The stream started freaking out because of how hype it was.
I was kind of hype.
Have you been playing A2DX?
Third match.
Reuben.
What?
Have you been playing A2DX?
Oh, I was gonna promise, but.
Okay. You'll get it later. Oh, okay, that's cool. Anyway, he's just getting.
Games! Cursed!
He's already right off the beginning.
And the Mui Mui wants to get himself as a low health, so he gets the automatic meter generation, so that he can just play mind games.
No, so but once he gets 1720.
Exactly, there he goes. Now he's in range.
But I think he's dead.
He'll save his two bursts. He needs those.
He really does.
Match point for the Tsubasa. Alright, who made?
He's got him with a back D.
Very nice. He's gonna go for his Oki.
He doesn't.
Tsubasa just knows. He's not gonna attack. He's not gonna give him the satisfaction. Oh! That's like the fourth burst he's baited this game.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
So strong.
He plays this game too
so,
much.
So strong.
Maybe if he put his time into a better game. Maybe
this game. What game do you use burst bait in besides like Arxis game?
An Arxis game. A better Arxis game.
There's only one.
And
actually, there's two.
Guilty Gear.
Guilty Gear and Persona.
Well, there's also a...
Oh, here it starts. He's got the 100 meter. He's got the mind game.
You can just bait one 720. And he'll be good.
Oh, my lord.
I don't know if he'll be able
to. Oh, strong.
But he got him
strong
with the charge.
I think he's just going to do damage. Yeah. He's like, you know what? I don't have time for gimmicks because I have this move.
It actually connects.
Oh!
That's crazy.
Does that work? Is this a thing?
As long as he just keeps...
See, I had a 1.5 second delay, so everyone's going to scream at us. Dang it! I mean,
Yeah, we should do it. It's really hard to see. Oh, I can do this.
Oh, never mind. Apparently the whole room is watching the stream as well, so it doesn't actually matter.
So what's the game score right now?
It's best 3 out of 5. My bad. All right.
So it's
2 for Arakune.
Okay.
1 for Tager.
For Tugger.
Wait. Tager did get...
Yeah, Tager got one. Okay. Yeah, so we're good.
All right, so it's match point for Arakune.
The will bait is starting. So does Tager have to do the reset?
There's no reset. This
is
grand finals.
Oh, okay. I thought this was grand finals.
By the way, this will be grand finals later.
Yeah. I can't wait.
Cough.
I can't wait. Right
oh,
now.
Fatal. 2C. Too strong.
Maybe this will be. Maybe the outcome of this will be the premonition for grand finals.
Right.
Maybe we'll see. Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
He keeps going low, but Jimmy's like, maybe it'll go high. Oh, sorry, Power Panda Mui Mui.
Call him by his real name, right?
Yeah, whoops.
Oh, whoops.
Just wasting that time with that super. It's actually kind of worth it, but not really.
Yeah.
Strong. I don't think that burst is worth it, but you know what? I'm not the one powered by Panda Mui Mui, so. Oh! This is where it begins.
Good backdash. Now he has enough meter for 720.
Can he not Gacha Finger after that against Arcanine?
I don't think so.
Must be a bad character.
That's I think the hitbox. He got him with the overhead. Right?
I know Rachel, he can do like a 3C and something else before he does Gacha Finger.
Yeah.
I guess Arcanine is bad for
I didn't think you could do a Gacha Finger after an A360.
In this one, you can on other characters, but maybe a
Gacha Finger. I think Arcanine's hitbox is too stupid.
Stupid, so it's okay.
He is a stupid character. Well, he got his. And he missed.
Sparkable. He's just going to
fast. Sparkable. That's what
Panda Mui Mui just doesn't care. He's going to.
The ball out of the chest. He didn't do it very well.
He realizes that Arcanine has the. Full screen.
He got it, but.
Don't have his Oki.
Now he's. First, so that's bad. So now he's pretty one-sided.
So what do you do about that? You know he's going to national wake up, but what can you do?
Exactly. It's like, even if you give him a combo, there's going to be a curse thing coming out.
I wonder if just like a straight up 720 on wake up would have worked. Anyways, Tsubasa takes the whole match.
Probably not.
We'll see powered by Panda Mui Mui later.
Good games from both of them. I take her held it out pretty well, actually.
Definitely.
That matchup is terrible.
It's rough.
It's pretty rough. Like, any matchup against Tager is rough, though. The will bait. Well, they're just playing the half run.
There's four Tagers. There's a fourth Tager all along. We have at least four Tagers in the tournament, guys. I'm sorry.
Yo, if I entered, there would have been a fifth.
You do realize that this Tager wins, it's going to be a Tager versus Tager, right?
Yeah, yeah, please win.
It looks like he's doing pretty well.
Yeah. Oh, dude. Oh, he got the stuff. He's got the old CT combo. All right.
That's all I have too, actually, when I think about it. All I have is just CT combos. Yeah.
Oh, Rachel.
That was a little sketchy.
I
want
to see if Rachel knows the level 2 hit combo on ice cream. Oh,
that was over.
Have a chance to see it there. I see you have some, but...
Losers semifinals. Okay. Thanks for making that clear. Air.
Quarters.
Whatever. Who cares?
All right, so this is kind of down about the zoning.
Wow, he just went right into it.
He's going for big combos that I can't see.
And big, big missing grabs.
Big missing grabs.
Yep.
That was actually really sweet. I crossed the corner. She did for it. So we're gonna go for suboptimal combos in the corner.
I did the sledge. Could have got it, but it didn't work out.
Okay,
burst it. And did that ball out of the
right,
chest.
Got, like,
He's like, I'm glad I guard broke you. Actually, no, he can actually just do a 720 on the screen and it'll drag it away. It would have worked. But...
I guess he's not that he's got all that. He's got all that.
Cows for the win. You still want
to play? He had all that meter. Could have done something cool.
Rachel, bring out the cows.
Yo.
Oh, I can just hold this. Thank the Lord. My back is hurting.
Oh,
powered by Panda Mui Mui says he'll have to give his offering, but he will do it in Grand Finals when he faces Tubuzo again.
He's doing the CT combos, and he missed the last part of it,
anyway,
so he's not mad.
Going into the ballerina dances.
Missing the CT combos.
Yeah.
Not getting the... Oh,
remember
okay.
Rachel's 6B and CT, how to stun you in place? God, what a character.
I do remember that.
What a character.
Yeah, and then CS happened. And then she was bored.
The thing is, like, I like how the move on block wasn't even, like, punishable. Either way, Tager won that one. too strong. Just too strong. All right, so this match
oh my
for
God.
Tager then, I guess.
Oh my gosh. Hey, guys.
That was good.
That was too good. Every time he was like really high in the air, he would do that pile driver. He needs to stop doing that. It's not really safe. And then she just.
So while she does no damage, I'm gonna look at the other guys.
Probably nothing. This is Sabo after all. Oh, but he got a 360, and that was it. And a gadget. Yeah, right. Did the atomic hand job. You got it.
Like your atomic hand job?
That's what that is.
All right.
He grabs him out of the air. He did the ball out of the chest. 720. Oh my god.
Too strong.
This is ridiculous. This is reminding me of the CT days. Seriously. This game hasn't progressed that much, I guess. You none of them are interesting. One of them was cosplay music videos, and we thought it meant combo music videos. And then we got really mad. We were like, "Where are the combos at?"
All right, we got some
anyway,
combo,
speaking of combos,
combo
yeah.
Music videos, we got this combo video right here.
Big
ballerina
fat combo
twice.
Video. Yeah.
Dude, ballerina across the screen—that was like the day one CMV I made. I don't know about you, man.
What music, oh, what music did you use?
Linkin Park.
Oh, yeah.
Paper cut.
For my Tager combo video, I used let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the bodies.
And it was the most original one out there. Never
right?
seen anything better. So yeah, hit me up.
Is that what the Diamond video you used too? One. All right, we got some diverse players here. We have a white guy and a not white guy.
We got a white guy and a red guy.
And a red guy.
Yeah. And a blue-haired guy, because, you know, anime. Oh, man.
Dude, he's like that Vocaloid.
He's doing the ice,
right?
He's doing the ice cars, jumping over the... Oh, my goodness.
See, this is the Tager he wants to play against. This is the Tager he... Wow. All right, he actually has damage.
He's just doing the same combo meter. Though.
It's good damage, dude. Like,
I know, but he's just doing
it.
Yeah, but it's like, yeah, but he's just, he
the
literally just.
That. He's like, I'm not going to let you perfect
oh,
me, so
okay,
I'm going to 360.
So he literally just bull charges in and then does it.
No fear.
Yeah,
DP, unblockable. Didn't jump, whatever. And a throw.
Could
this be the beginning of the end?
Got the hand. Jin? Got the ball out of the chest. And it connected.
He's gonna end it. Oh, never mind.
Oh my God. A waste of time. Rebel that's two. How it goes, I guess. Action.
Tager reduced to one first and less pride.
Do something cool. Do something cool.
Pause. We have a pause.
Pause.
Okay,
pause.
All right,
pause.
Legit.
Pause.
That's good. All right, back to the game.
All right.
I think they said to see what time it was. It's pretty important during a match.
They need to know when combo music video starts.
He went for the DP reset for the air unblockable, but Tager was like, no, I'm gonna tech late. GG. Here it comes. That doesn't work.
And Jin is just a character from Free.
Seriously? That won't do. Pledge. Oh, purple. Great Inari, too strong for purple throw. It does not work against him. His name is not. The first Tager player, I forget his name. Oh, Gabe. And throw, and death,
throw.
And match one goes to Jin.
So what
Son
is
of Panda looks so much stronger in the last match. What happened?
Is this semifinals? Or what's this?
This is loser semis.
Loser semis.
Yeah,
when was the last time you lost
a
match
to your
friend?
3 years ago? 2 years? The yeah, so CT days. That's the last time I've ever actually watched
CT. Popped it in just for fun.
Yeah, that's what my brother and I did. Yo, purple gin. That's a good color. Yeah.
You know, we should have a CT tournament. Let's just do it. Let's just ban the top three and just have a CT tournament.
Oh,
I'm down.
No.
I just want to go the freaking throw loop, the throw whip loop with Noelle. That's the only fun thing. Like, that's what I do.
Yeah, but then, like.
So I guess I was wrong. That doesn't work.
I guess you can
Where's
just.
Where's Powerbuff Panda Millie move?
Doesn't he have to let go of it to actually grab, though? I'm pretty sure he has to let go of the button, so he's holding it.
Maybe?
I'm pretty sure that's how it was. That's how it was in CT, if I remember correctly, but.
But he'll do it again, and this time it will kill him. Hey, someone find Powered by Panda Moon Movie for me.
So why hasn't anyone, Rebel 2. What's the insta-kill in this game called?
Astral?
Yeah, the Astral finish. Why haven't I seen any of those yet?
Bozo tried it 3 times in a row earlier. Failed every single time.
I was just kidding. No, you don't want to do
He
that.
Even couldn't punish Ragna's Astral when he attempted it. When he tried to punish his Astral with an Astral.
Oh my god.
Failed.
Takers is the best.
Bring the space!
Yeah, pretty much. And now
I didn't even know Taker won around. Dang. But I guess this perfect means he's angry about it. Perfect? Yeah, perfect. Alright.
You are wasting my time.
Match point for Jin. Rei Inari. Reading the Taker like a book. Oh! Go into my ice.
Get the ice car.
Oh,
try to do the grab.
Too strong. It beats those stupid command throws that we all hate.
Like they were good to begin.
Oh
my god! And he does it again.
Again.
Oh my god.
Good. What if that burst did damage? He wouldn't have his perfect. By the way, he's having a perfect.
He's probably gonna get a perfect. I don't want to be biased or anything.
Constantly. Okay. There we go.
Okay. There we go. Yeah, he got the throw.
He knows if he just keeps doing 6B, he will win.
What? That was probably supposed to be a gadget finger.
Also, lag. Too strong. Here comes! Blah!
He actually got it.
I saw that from yesterday.
Man, Tager's is the coolest. Jin's is lame.
Don't feel bad about that. He comboed into it. Alright. Alright, we got the same Jin versus a Tager that's been winning more. Powered by Panda, Mui, coming with his Galileo tech. He's gonna bring Rei Inari around the world to the galaxy.
This is gonna go swimmingly.
Hey Jimmy, make your offering to Panda Mui. Hope he does.
Look at all those controllers.
Please set your character.
Oh, those are fighting words. Oh.
People God. Are yelling at each other right now, getting really mad.
Frank Castle going hard on his employees. Man. All right, Jimmy has now made his offering to Panda Mui Mui, therefore he is now powered by Panda Mui Mui. Breathe fire.
So people's jobs are on the line right now. And another Taker on Jin fight.
All right, will they both do nothing?
No, they should have done nothing. You should just wait for the time to run out. Just stand there, do nothing. That would be a draw. Refuse to play. That's what I would do.
See, look at Rei Inari. He doesn't want to go the offensive because you know Jimmy, or sorry, Powered by Panda Mui Mui has his sick back
dash. Call him Jimmy. He's Jimmy. Just call him Jimmy.
Nope. Powered by Panda Mui Mui. It's going to happen. Look at this wall of Tager as he slowly builds up the spark meter.
And then gets hit a little bit. Just barriers in.
He needs this. See, I can never play a drop like this. I have no patience.
I could because his combos were easy.
Yeah, so easy.
To be fair, Taker's like the most fun grappler. Just kidding.
Yeah.
Like, in any arcs, this game is the most fun grappler.
Yeah.
All right.
Probably should have
a lot of ice. Jin, take them to the freezer. There we go.
Oh, okay.
All right. This is again. This is what Power Up Pan very, very wants. He wants that meter.
Seriously?
He wants to be in the orange.
Just a random spark bolt. Just so he would block and get the magnetism, and now he's getting calm.
That's where he wants to be. Oh, done! Or not?
But he tagged it.
Extreme freak. Still blocks him?
Maybe he'll. Ooh, got the grab. Maybe he'll get enough damage to bring it back. No, not with that one.
Elbow. 3.12. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's the drawback to not doing anything for the whole game.
That's the drawback to playing Taker. You gotta wait. Well.
2D, too good.
Man, Jin keeps throwing the ice cream at him, but just doesn't eat it.
Not see, I wonder if Taker instant blocks in 2D, can he punish him?
No.
It's like watching a match of ice climbers and it's just frozen, frozen, frozen.
Seriously? What was that supposed to be?
It means he's getting frozen a lot.
Well, no, I mean, like, what was that supposed to be when he did the atomic hand drop and then Jin just flew over him? It just looked really weird. Yeah, it was magnetized and he just flew over him. I guess he was trying to grab him, but then he messed up or something. I don't know. Either he was trying to, like, psych him out. Do something really crazy that you wouldn't expect.
Alright, power up Panda Mui Mui. Has low health, so he's generating mirror. This is where he wants to be, the double 720 spot. You thought Taker wasn't all about 720. It actually is. Oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
Panda Mui Mui not gonna. Not gonna have been able
to do it there? No, okay, so he's getting the combo.
I don't know if it's just 3 out of 5 or 2 out of 3.
No one's telling us anything.
Yeah, we know nothing. Download complete, powered by Panda Mui Mui. His goddess has come down to rain on him. Alright. I am Taker.
Why are there so many
Chapter 3 has been written. The book has been published, sent to Barnes & Nobles, and is now available on your Nook.
Don't buy it.
Or is it Kindle?
Probably Nook.
Probably Nook, alright.
I know more people that have a Nook.
I wish someone write a book on my fighting game, but I'm not good enough.
Maybe in the olden days.
Ooh, 5C, 2D, too good. Oh. Also, counter hit sledge too good.
Oh, missed the out of the way. The stream is being really weird.
Oh, like you said, chapter 3 was complete.
Too bad we can't read it.
Yup! I think that's a dead Jin! Because there's no guts in this game!
Yeah. Oh, he has that magic pixel. Now he's gonna ice cover.
Oh my God. He gets that spark bolt. It's over.
Oh. That was close.
Ray, Nari, just let your
death happen. Do something stupid.
I thought you said download complete.
Oh my God, why did he get...
Oh, he knew it! Oh, he knew it! Oh!
Why did you
try to call that?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, and the sledge too strong!
It was ridiculous. That shouldn't have gone on the... They shouldn't get hype over it too. This game sucks. I guess that's Eric over there getting hype. No one likes Eric though.
What's happening? We generated
no one likes you, Eric.
So much.
I doubt it. I think they just heard us yelling and they thought something cool was going on, but
right.
No, but in actuality, it's just an anime video game.
Yeah, right? Anime con. Who wants animated anime con?
I hate anime. It's garbage. You guys should all play the JoJo's game.
How's Love Plus going or whatever? That's
great, dude.
All right, sweet Ann. Good shit. All right.
220 days.
Yo.
kill.
Oh,
and that
by
was
the
it.
Way, that was a 720. The download! The chapter was written!
So what's the score, right?
So Jesus came and spread the word of Rei Inari's Jin.
I hate anime.
The gospel. The power of Panda.
So what's
Mui,
the score?
Mui.
What's the score right now?
Oh, Yume, okay.
What's the score right now?
Power of Yume now.
Rebel 1. Action!
Seriously?
When I play Vlad CP and I play against Powered by Yume, I hope that he never downloads me so I can win.
It looks like he's
DP! Way of America. Oh, okay. Going for that fatal 2C. Just couldn't get there though. Oh, magnetized? That's good. That's a good spot for him. But there I go, DP. Hey, powered by Yume. That's unblockable.
He almost has the ball
out
of the chest.
That's very good block shooting in the air. Do not let Tager hit the ground before you.
His ball out of the chest meter is full. He can do something really cool if he wanted to.
Oh, the disrespect. He knew.
He really wanted to, but he doesn't.
Powered by Yume was matching those tech ones.
Oh, come on. Launch an ice car and then do the spark bolt. Well.
Ice car rapid throw.
Yeah,
ice
car rapid
throw. Top tier.
Oh my gosh. I'm glad I don't play this game anymore. Too big. Right. Get the.
This next 720 attempt will be in. Right.
Hard
oh, but he goes for the 2C. Does he have the damage?
He does the.
He gets 2B.
Oh
he
my.
Had the 2B.
He had it. It was right there.
He had the.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh! Oh! Double down! KFC double down!
I hate anime.
Alright, here they go.
I'm sketchy.
Remember Blaz, guys? Because I don't. Let's do this!
Oh, Eric is, I'm pretty sure.
Got that sick 5B counter hit going in. Okay, got 360.
Doing the crazy combos, not
crazy
the,
combos.
Not the CT combo.
I don't know who has momentum before we lost power, but now Tager does. Also,
man, he's doing crazy.
Wow, this is done. This was a. I think 1-1 before this.
It
so.
Was 1-1. Yeah, so it's 1-1 right now.
Alright, so this is a. This is second match for Tager.
Yeah.
Good blocks. Oh,
oh,
it's pretty honest. Keep him honest.
It's really real.
Okay. I can't hear myself. So. Magnets. They work.
They work a little bit too well.
Just a bit.
And that's where Brawl Tager's momentum is coming from, the magnets.
Not gonna get hit by a 2D. Oh, five.
He just keeps doing it. Oh, man. He had the ball out of the chest.
I will say what's happening once something happens.
Not much is really going on.
That, oh, here we go, dunks.
Okay, so
get him out of
the
air.
Got the atomic hand out.
Charles Barkley dunks. Alright, going back to everything the same.
So it's 2-1?
So this is 2-1 Tager.
The will bait is starting.
Are we still powered by Yume, I think? Yeah, powered by Yume. Alright.
Powered by Butthole.
Rei Inari versus powered by Yume.
Powered by Butthole.
Zero. What?
Zero. Zero bean gird. Alright. Never mind. Oh, it's really good. It's really good. Yeah. It's really good. Yeah, so.
I think Tager's winning.
With the sushi, the power
Charlie
of sushi
Sheen going in.
The power of sushi going in.
Power of sushi going in. Overhead.
He just
strong.
He just curb stomped him.
Oh!
He just flew right to him.
God, this would have been so much more hype about 5 minutes ago when we lost power.
I know, right? Everyone left. Like they should have.
There's a lot of people watching.
No, that's not true.
368 for the win. Again, chapter 3, written by, powered by Yume.
You glorious. So yeah, post on your Facebook, make your grandma see that, and she's just gonna see it. She's gonna disown you. Yeah, why are you playing these Japanese anime video games? I thought we talked about this.
Japanese anime.
Japanese anime, not that Korean anime.
Tager is up still. Now, like I said, Panda Yume, sorry, powered by Yume, just wants to get his life flow. He's gonna let himself get hit right here, or not, hold on. The next hit is on purpose, so he can get down to getting auto meter generation. Oh!
Well, might actually just have
this. I'm waiting for a 720.
I'm waiting for two.
I'm waiting for two 720s.
Or maybe a Magnatech wheel.
If it was Persona, he could do a Magnatech wheel, rapid cancel 720. After waking.
But if you do the Magnatech wheel, why don't you just do the follow-up?
Because I'm blocking that.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. That'd be ridiculous, though. Oh, that's why, that's why we don't play Persona. Yeah, you heard me, Ruben.
That's my game. By the way, he got 720. Yeah! And I believe that's match. Yeah, Panda Yume.
Doing it super big.
Sorry. Powered by Yume wins. Ray Inari knocked out of the tournament.
So, Ruben, when was the last time you played Bible Black?
Played?
Played, yeah, you played it.
Played?
Played, yeah, played. When was the last time you played
it? I have the English dub on YouTube on my phone right now. I will literally bust out.
You should. You should do it right now. That'd be the most, that'd be the most interesting thing to happen.
I see you brought two lunchboxes today.
No. Oh, no.
All right, grand finals. The mirror, not the mirror. The same match we saw earlier. I told you all we would see it again.
Yeah.
Powered by Yume, gonna come back, called Powered by Sako, to take his Arakune downtown. Anime hood.
Move anime.
Man.
All right. It's let's see what game. Powered by Sako's done.
It looks like he's just going through the same tactics of staying away, getting the curse, and then just gonna jump on in. Because he knows how big, he just knows how big Tager is. The Tagers is huge.
My Tagers are large.
My Tagers are large.
Russell, my Tagers.
The Tagers is huge. Nasty bad Tagers. Oh my god. I went.
Powered by Sako still having issues here. What is his plan? His plan to jump to seek counter hit. I get nothing off this. Just 720.
Got two of them. Yeah.
Arakune. Tubazo takes round one. Level two.
Arakune showing that he is the superior being, and that the red man can't keep him down anymore.
Exactly.
It's great. It's great to be. It's great to be.
Yeah.
It's great.
I will just. The hotel's internet could be better.
You should just keep doing down B. It looks like he's playing jump rope.
I think we should just, like, not get cursed.
It's hard when your hitbox is that big. I think you should play a different character. Or maybe even a different
game.
He has
no other character.
Or maybe even play a different game. Sorry.
He has no other character.
He has no other game.
He is the Arizona Tager that just walks in the class. It's over! Sarku is gonna get hit by the sickest reset you've ever seen in your life. Or he's gonna be. Whatever.
Hey man. Everyone keeps getting hit by that super on wave. Oh my god.
I know you just hung off that. I have no idea why I did nothing to him.
Because he wanted to do it again.
Ooh.
I was hit by that. Almost. I did the ball out of the chest.
See, in CP, he can shoot it upwards. So he can snipe that Arakune out of the air. And,
He can actually shoot his spark bolt upwards?
In CP, he can do it diagonally upwards.
That's terrible.
He also has an air 360. Alright, Arakune.
Oh my god, there's a reason. There's a reason I don't play this game anymore. And that's why.
Because Tager can shoot spark bolts
upwards and mid-air 360. He's
too strong.
He's probably the best character.
Too strong.
Probably the best character.
Jump B? Jump B?
Yes, hitbox is still huge.
Looks like Jump B.
Oh my gosh.
He cannot do anything about that.
This is the best way to play.
There's something I call this, but I'm not going to say it on the screen. But there's a word for what I'm going to do here. Anyways.
Stupid.
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 Yeah. Powered by Sako. Yeah,
he just
doing
got, he did the...
Just did a throw, like, nobody.
It's not like he has much to lose at this point, man. Curse, it's...
Dude.
It's bad, man.
Who's on the line for this tournament?
Yeah. All that NOS. I hate energy drinks.
NOS girls here representing.
Yeah, we got NOS girl Ruben over here. Shaking everything he's got. Oh my goodness.
Dude, the nice girls are awesome.
The nice girls.
The nice girls.
I like it when girls are nice.
Okay, I think this might kill if he doesn't terrible. Oh, he has a mirror.
He just jumped.
He knew it! He knew it! Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh! So much work!
Wow.
That Tager has to do to no avail. Alright, come on, powered by Sako. You can do this. Play another 5 matches.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. 5A. Into resets? That work gonna see as well, though. DeBozo knows too much. He knows how to take his resource.
He knows.
Look at him. Look at him. He's like,
oh my god. Wow.
Let me out of here. Let me out. I do not want to get hit by this. I really don't want to.
Oh my god.
And then he does it right here. It's one of the best. Well, Tager's in a good spot, I guess.
I feel like he let that go on a little bit too long, but
oh,
this might be it actually.
I don't know. Without the more meters, I
ran with the ball
but
on it.
If he does a backdash 360,
maybe he could. Or just
or 360. Oh, oh. Too good. Done.
Too holy.
Rebel 3. Action. All right. So. I guess his new game plan is a magnetize and just throw out random 360.
I would do it too.
Yeah.
That's what I did do.
Right here? Just something like that.
Or just get hit by the... I don't even know.
He does that a lot.
It's good.
And powered by Sako blocked it once.
It seems like every time he plays against someone, he just throws it out, and they always get hit by it every single time. I don't get it. Is it fast? Does it have like a fast?
It's just basically DP.
No, it's ridiculous. I don't know.
Alright, he didn't take much damage from that curse round, so he's still in a decent spot, but he tried for the fatal 2C. He got the counter hit. Ooh, that's smart!
Whoa, okay.
Big plays.
That was pretty good, yeah. So he can cancel out of that now.
He had the spark ball, so he can extend it because he can't get that gadget finger off it, which is really hurting this matchup!
I could have been it. He didn't. If he teched, he would have,
Oh! There we go. Powered by Sako takes a match.
If Arcanine
2-1.
If Arcanine.
Oh, sorry. Okay, we're back to powered by Panda Mui Mui.
If Arcanine had teched, he would have done what I would have called the online infinite, where you just keep doing that.
Yeah.
You hit him across, and then you do the atomic hand drop, and then you just keep doing it. Because everyone online always falls for it.
It is actually completely true. I did perfect online with that one.
Yeah, so am I.
Or a few times.
I've seen multiple replays from my friend doing that, and only that, and then they're always really
We gotta make an online account called Don't Tech. give them a little hint during the match.
Don't Tech. And then you know how you have those little custom messages or whatever?
Yeah.
Just don't tap.
Don't tap.
Here
comes
a little smiley face.
Spark bolt. Atomic, what you call it earlier.
Atomic Andro.
He thought it was over. I have that same problem with my character. And he should have just atomic, you know what I'm doing.
Yeah, he should have atomic blob job, but he didn't. Ruben's dying. So is Tager.
Okay, he's got a curse now. Blop,
blop. Oh, is he gonna do it again?
He's gonna meter, he does.
Yeah,
oh, wow! 8,300 and baloney damage.
Bologna. Arcanine just put a slice of bologna on Taker's car. Now Taker's car has a big fat bologna circle
on his
car.
This is also max point for Tsubasa, so...
It's probably over.
Powered by Panda Bui Mui really's got to be his bag.
Yeah, that's
that big one.
Oh, I forgot about that suit.
It does exist. It also does put him in immediate curse.
And he just burst it twice and he got bugged.
So, wait. Oh. Your is that? I thought that was three.
No, he won two.
Oh, yeah, the Taker got one. Taker got one.
I thought that was already 2-1 in RQ's favor. Oh, my bad. Okay, right,
well.
Now it's match point for Arcune. Match day.
Whoever.
No.
We'll find out who gets the HDMI cable and all that NOS. See who gets sick. Just put it in like one of those Gatorade bins and like guzzle all that NOS. And throw up. Gross. Anyway.
Powered by Panda Boom Boom, wrote Chapter 3 on Rain Ari, but he's having Rider's Block for Chapter 4, and he can't figure out what he's supposed to do.
He needs Gamer Fuel.
He needs Gamer Fuel, and those new Gamer Sunglasses that reduce the stress in your eyes while you're playing crazy video games such as BlazBlue, and BlazBlue Continue Shift 1.
You need to wear those glasses, so because the anime is so blinding.
Here it goes.
It just gets jabbed out of it.
What if Sledge Magnetized?
Kind of, but he'd still get beaten by a lot
of Will Tabazo's tech to just sit there for the next 5 minutes taking blue beam hits.
He
chose tech at some point. And here we have left. Alright. Oh!
That was pretty good, actually.
This was a long time coming. Actually, Arcanine might die from this.
I don't know.
Oh,
he's got a little bit.
That guy really doesn't have much health.
He's got a little bit of baloney. Okay. Is he going to do it again? Or
more
is he going to...
More baloney?
No more baloney. Oh, he's just going to go...
J2C, too strong.
He tried to do the...
People's elbow.
He tried to do the curse combo.
You can't see Taker. Oh, wait. Wrong. Let's go. So, you know when someone gets cursed in the first 10 seconds, that's a really bad round for them.
Yeah.
See, these horrendous matchups are why... This
is why I don't play this game.
So
that's why we got food. Yeah, man. He did the bomb out of the brand with the bomb on it attack and it didn't really work. Do you really want a persona?
I do.
I'm sorry. I mean the RPG's.
It's so in there. And is this a secret tech? Secret tech! Oh my god! Powered by you! Mess it up!
Oh my god.
Alright.
He just really didn't care.
Tsubasa takes the tournament. Good games, everyone. Thank you for watching.
Take it easy, guys.
I need an interview with the loser. Hey, power.
An interview with the loser? Respect the loser. So, yeah, this game sucks.
Hey.
See you guys later.
Powered by Panda Mui Mui. Unfortunately, I have to go. But I'm gonna talk to Jimmy. Wait, can you sit down with me?
Huh?
I gotta talk to him. All right, Jimmy.
All right, Ruby.
So, powered by Panda Mui Mui is here to talk about his crippling loss.
Yeah.
So, hello. How was that? Like, what happened? I thought you said you had it that time. Chapter 4.
No, I had the other guy down.
Ray and Ari?
Ray, I had Ray down.
You did write the chapter on him.
Yeah, chapter 3.
But chapter 4, like, what happened?
Chapter 4, I had a writer's block.
Right. That's what I said, but you know. But like,
writer's block.
What was going through your head?
What was going through my head? Why is this thing so loud?
Oh, I see. Can I just hold the mic?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, this is better.
Okay. Let's fix this. All on you. Put it all on you.
Okay.
So, what? Yeah, hang on. What was going through your mind during that crippling, horrible failure to loss?
That it's gonna be much better when you give it time to heal. You gotta give wounds time to heal.
So late October when Chrono Fantastic comes out, basically, that's what you're saying?
Yes, because you know we pre-ordered it and all.
I still need to pop. What's the best site to pre-order the BlazBlue CD from? This interview is over. Okay.
What?
What's the best site to pre-order BlazBlue Team or Chrono Fantastic from?
I have no idea.
Where did you pre-order it from?
I have connections.
This is the roughest interview I've ever had in my life.
You are wasting my time. Really
courtesy of that cell chopper getting a great few views there by
four pieces. His cell chopper is going crazy.
He killed the whole team for the fourth flag here, and they're just going to be in a completely dominating position. As streaks are raining in, Lightning Strike picks up two.
Picks up the spawn again.
And the spawn trap set up. See if this player can get over to blue and make sure that spawn happens on this top tree. And he got there not in time for one, but he does pick up two. He is a god. He's going in right now. He has almost 30 kills here.
Yes, what's his score? We'll check one more time. As he's going to pick up two more. 35, he's going to be 34 and 6. Good chance of him getting to 40. Not even halfway through the second side.
50. He's on the streaks, man. He is on fire right now. So, let's see. 3 minutes left to go in this first game. Wolf and I just doing it all, getting the flag captures and these kills.
And it's just...